I refuse to recognize the new government which was imposed upon Hungary by Russian and communist pressure. I refuse to comply with its orders, and I refuse to return to Hungary. I raise my voice of protest on behalf of the Hungarian people, and I am confident that free people everywhere will listen to it.